Ab now this is the majra for to make dua for Maulana Musa Patel. Personally, I know him. I visited in Fiji and he invited me for lunch and second time for supper. And he arranged so many spiritual meetings for me. And two or three times I visited New Zealand and Fiji. So it's my dua from the bottom of my heart. I'm sure Musa Patel arrived in right center of his life. He achieved his target. But more than 50 Muslims killed by terrorists. They are the grant their life death. More than 50 in this mosque for devotion, for worship, for Allah Almighty. Everybody, you left your kids, you left your business, you left your house for Allah Almighty. So pure meeting of the Muslims in the mosque only for Allah. Not for business, not for politics, not for money, only for Allah Almighty. And so pious people killed by terrorists. It is not only condemnable, not only condemnable. It is a lesson for you. Be peaceful. Make peace. Loving, cooperating with human values, and get the example from Khwaja Gharib Nawaz. He entered alone in the end, but his reality, his purity, his peaceful message changed the whole atmosphere of the Rajasthan. And 9 million people became Muslim on the single hand of Khwaja Gharib Nawaz. Please go back. Please go back. Nothing for Muslim, nothing in future. Nothing. For Muslim, nothing in future. Everything is my past. Our glorious life in past. Our Gharib Nawaz in past, Ghazi Azam in past, Hasan Husaini in past, Bawla Ali in past, our glorious period in past. Please, it's my humble request to the new generation, please back to past. Don't look future, look your past. These people who are looking future, they have no glorious past. They are trying to see future, but I have been past, Holy Prophet in past, Ali in past, Siddiq in past, Sahaba in past, Ahle Bayt in past, Ghazi Khaja in past, our glorious period, Khilafat-e-Rashida in past, everything in past. Please go back to past. Your past is better than every future, every tomorrow. I know it is a limited time. Wounded heart, unable to continue my lecture. Sorry. Wa akhru ma'a.